What the hell is that?
Excuse me?
On your head.
Oh, yeah, I've been working a cover.
As what, a backup dancer?
How long have you two been in quarantine? Because I'm picking up a very weird Bert and Ernie vibe.
Oh.
Oh, no, make yourself at home.
So what do you need from us besides a haircut?
Wow. Is that what I get even after the last time I saved you guys?
Really?
You better loosen up that man bun. I think it's cutting off the blood to your brain.
You're calling that a man bun?
Yeah, what would you call it?
A midlife crisis, maybe?
Or a cry for help.
I know it hurts, but really, it's no big deal, no matter how many times I have to pull your sorry asses out of the fire. At this point, it's the closest thing I have to a hobby.
Seriously, why are we here, Sabatino?
I don't know. I'm guessing because you probably didn't apply yourselves in school.
Do you want to hit him, or should I?
L.A. makes you so hostile. Have you two ever considered couples therapy?
Why did they ever take you out of Afghanistan?
Good question. They pulled me out because, you know, aside from our obvious success, the terrorist groups have suddenly become better funded than ever. And yet there's been no uptick in kidnappings, oil prices are at an all-time low, and the reduction in international travel has made human trafficking even more difficult.
So where are they getting the money?
We raided a compound thought to be hiding a high-value target. Target wasn't there, but we found pallets of that. Over $6 million worth of counterfeit cash.
This is counterfeit?
You sure?
Mm-hmm. We didn't even know until we tried to track the serial numbers.
Man, this is good. Real good.
It's better than good. It's damn near perfect. You know, we're talking color-shifting ink, microprinting, portrait watermarks, holograms.
I mean, you'd have to have millions of dollars worth of equipment and materials, not to mention the skill set to do a super bill like this.
It's got to be state sanctioned.
Yeah, we think so. Secret Service tracked it to Brazil, but we couldn't find the source.
Well, most of the super bills are coming out of Peru.
Traditionally, but nobody there is doing anything this good. We still don't know who's making it, but we do know somebody who is trying to bring it into the U.S. A guy by the name of Miguel Galeano. He's an enforcer with the Acosta cartel.
Yeah, he got pinched when that plane went down in New Mexico full of cocaine.
Yeah, and that plane also had another $18 million of these phony super bills on board, but that wasn't made public.
Okay, so what do you need from us?
Galeano was going to reveal the source of the super bills as part of a plea deal. Until he wound up dead last night, while in the custody of your buddy, the big guy, Lance Hamilton's Department of Justice.
So you want us to help you find who did this?
We think we know who did it. I want you to help me find her. She's a Brazilian.
Pietra Ray.
Yeah. You know her?
Yeah. She tried to blow us both up.
Twice.
Does anyone actually like you guys?